Good evening. We're going to be playing three pieces. The first is called Andante in E-flat. It was originally composed for the piano by Mozart when he was only 8 years old. Mozart composed a series of 43 untitled, mostly short pieces. These have been collected into a London sketchbook, named because of the city Mozart was in at the time of writing. It is thought that these pieces were for Mozart to write down his inspiration without anyone's assistance. The second piece is by Tchaikovsky and is called Chanson Triste. Tchaikovsky wrote 12 pieces for the piano in 1878, between February and April. The works were published in July of that year, and the original manuscripts are now preserved in a National Museum Consortium of Musical Culture in Moscow. The final piece we're playing is called Lucky Break, written by Kathy and David Blackwell. It features a jazz mood, use of syncopation, and interesting interaction between the melody and accompaniment. The Blackwells have published over 40 books, which are all recognized for their educational value in learning a string instrument. Thank you.